Okay, so for our leadership project, we decided that KC students can get a little stressed. So we were brainstorming and we were like, what can we do to help KC students be like not stressed?
We're throwing paint.
We decided to make a paint throw. So we have common stressors up here. If you don't see yours up there, you can write your own. You grab a sponge, fill it up with paint, and just chuck it at the board. And the results are fantastic!
If you see something you want, it stresses you out, toss it at it.
Take it out on it.
If you don't see something that stresses you out, grab some paint, wipe it on there, and whatever you can write out, whatever stresses you out, then throw some paint more paint on it. Everybody says the same thing to you. It's just a matter how you solve them. And knowing how to change the things you've been through. I feel I've come to realize how fast life can be compromised. Step back to see what's going on.
How do you feel now?
Oh, I feel better.
Okay. You feel all relieved of stress?
Yeah, it's nice to be able to beat things up. Because sometimes you want to, but you can't beat people up. It's not nice. So you can beat up the wall.
I feel so awesome right now. I feel like I lost so much stress. I feel great right now. It's like the best experience ever.
I cannot believe you just misspelled English.
Alright, so my favorite part of the project was watching the paint slowly evolve into what it is.
And when the guy from Einstein's Bagels came over and was like, oh, this is so awesome.
Judging from earlier, me yelling at everybody, kind of recruiting him, I think I've got Woo. It's been a pretty good time though, pretty solid.
You guys should totally get an A on this project. Made me feel like you're actually accomplishing something and, you know, making people less stressed.
I feel like this project was a huge success.
Helping a lot of students and anybody else relieve some stress by throwing paint.
I will after lunch.
Yeah, I'm backing away from Christian.
Wait for lunch. Are you stressed
out? Actually, I'm going to hide behind text.
Come on.
While Christian.
Oh, you're stressed out. Okay. It's school. We have Thanksgiving break in like a week and a half. You got finals, right? Somewhat of finals.